Hey, hey, hey. What's going on, everybody? How we all doing out there? Guess who's back with another batch of randomizers? That'd be me. It's me. Oh, yeah. Let me tell you something. When I got that Twitter notification that Abyssinim had released an Aria of Sorrow randomizer, I just started bouncing off the walls, dude. My absolute favorite Castlevania game. And the idea of an item randomizer for it was very, very intriguing. Since then, there's been some bells and whistles that have been added to it. This is version 9 that I'm currently utilizing. And I've taken advantage of one of the special codes that are available. Last time, I used the guns-only mode. This time, eagle-eyed viewers will be able to tell already what direction I've decided to go. I'm going to be going with, like, the punch glove items only. So... So we are going to be punching our way through Dracula's castle. Until who knows, maybe Hammer will have the claim again. And we'll fight bosses with that. I also set a flag for it to not... Well, one of the special codes for it to not randomize the souls you need for Graham. Give me the 3 that I know I need. I'll randomize the other stuff. Select data. We're going in. My name is Skull. The year is 4 numbers. So saith Japan. Okay. Fist Yang. Oh, Vanilla Graham. V-A-N for Vanilla, G for Graham. I need to change my buttons. Feels so much better already. So I just have knife. Bitch! Alright, we got the Mach Punch. It's no better than my knife. Another Mach Punch. Save the game. Now see, the one, like, hidden strategy with guns only was... was that you could sell the silver gun and get the claim Solaeus for... next to no effort. Oh, throwing punches too fast. You can't see him coming. Oh, he could. Thank you back. Nice. get some. Mimic? No. Actual money. Okay. We'll get back down here. Well, fuck you, then. Crimson Cloak? Isn't that, like, really good? I mean, it's better than nothing. Fucking bat. Can't get away from me. Not with punches this fast. Oh god. Fish? Not having your shit. Other fish? Not having your shit either. Actually, go ahead and set that. I don't have any yellow souls yet. No! Get some. Well, let's go ahead and save again. Put a health back. Joyous. I don't care, I'm using it. I may have to use Poison Fist. Oh yeah. That is more than acceptable. 72? One-shotting stuff already. We're one-shotting axe armors already. More importantly. Whip Knuckle! Yeah, Whip Knuckle's not great. Hey, there it is. Bottom left. Yeah, I went down the step. Oh, come on. I'm gonna get this. Told you. Ugh. Rewarded with meat. I'm punching that guy to death. Pardon me, sir. Oi! I'm gonna die to White Dragon. Aww. 22. Hundred hand slap. Nope. Poison fist. least until we find out how much money I need to buy the claim off of Hammer. I'm just gonna assume he has it. Probably a trap that I shouldn't set for myself, but whatever. Ah! Level up. Level up! Nice. That's really big. Turned around. That was neat. Didn't plan on doing that. Don't want imp souls. Imp souls sounds like it'd be a terrible spin-off. Yo, I just got gold plate. Nice. I keep finding gold stuff. Not a gold sword, I found gold armor. Am I playing Minecraft? What else isn't worth it? That. See ya. Just see ya. I don't want to talk. Moving on. Boom. Oh, I thought I was gonna one shot him. Oh, you get back here, you son of a bitch. Oh no. Oh, see you later. Home run. Yo, what's up, Tipsy Man? Where do I pull all these fancy overlays from? I make them. I just piece them together in OBS. Like, nothing that you see on my overlay is, like, set in place. Like, if I wanted to, I could move around the background like that. Just because it's, again, not set in place. I think I needed, yeah, more of the ruffles of the silk. Yeah, I make my own layouts. It's a lot of fun, actually. One of these days, I'm just gonna... I can't punch forward. One of these days, I'm gonna do a stream where it's just me building a layout. Oh! Thank you for thinking my layouts are fancy. Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay. I hit him as my fist was coming back. And then I apparently got the soul. I don't have double jump. Wasting my time pushing blocks. Three man landed on my fist. No! Damn it. Ah! Not one shot in the spider ladies, though. That would be handy if I could. Was there anything up here? I don't remember. Oh no, you don't. There's a secret room. There's a piece of meat. Oh, it's just meat strip. Meat strip isn't very good. You'd like meat flank. Go away. Pudding. Oh, yep. Got me. Forever. Save my game. Grapes. I don't want grapes. I want souls. Souls and grapes are kind of different. I'm sure there's someone out there that would make the argument to the contrary. Just cuz. Alright. Punch everything that looks like a cow. And then everything else that doesn't look like a cow. Yo, Kaiser Knuckle. Again. Oh yeah. Tag, you're it. I'm getting... This is happening more than once. Where I go to crouch, and Soma just turns around. Clean up my inputs. Yo, a broadsword. Broadsword will get me money, yes? Oh, but it is not very good. Not compared to the Shining Finger. Oh no. Yep. I deserved that one. Always wondered how to pronounce that. It's probably Booer. Ow! Pitch hit me with a toaster. Sorry for the reference. That made no sense. I don't have double jump. So... kinda need to get out of this place. Stupid spider. Nice. That looks like something I don't need. Yep. I absolutely need double jump there. Or bat. Could just turn into a bat. Wow. With the freeze frame too. Okay, I'm one-shotting giant ghosts now. Fuck the dumb shit. We're in there. No! Damn it. These winged skeletons are too clever for me. Can't one-shot student witches, though. Student witches are stronger than giant skulls. Back to Ash! Dude, no. Just no. That's why I don't speedrun this game. Movement, like fast movement tech in this game, is just a dumpster fire of inputs. Yes. But I have to give them the double. They don't just take one fist. You saw it live on stream. It took two fists. See, that guy took two fists. These bats are about to get two fists, even though they can't take them. Happy Bone Dragon. Inexplicably named after an Aztec god. I need gold sword. Break open the ceiling. My poison fist back. For a whip knuckle. Maybe a soul statue? No? Okay. Oh yeah. Getting some. Oh my god. Back and forth. What do we got? A red scarf. Is that better than a crimson cloak? Kind of. Okay. Shit was in here. Get stuff up top. That's mad. I kind of know my way around this castle, so I don't think I need the map. There's something over here. Lady? Catch a fist. Take take it. I guess that's the only thing that's up here. Yes. Oh no. Get out of here. Whatever. Tiny ghost, get dealt with. Oh, not you too. Ugh. Rotten meat. Oh yeah. That is a wall. No, you don't. Well, I don't really need either of these, and I can't get either of these. It's a persimmon! We are out of there. Ah! Damn it, fish man. Aha! Ah, Medusa head. Need to stop in midair. Curious. Wondering if that means... So I don't know if I've ever used it. I've definitely collected Medusa Head a number of times, but I don't know if I've ever actually used it. 1,000 money. Okay. That doesn't, like, give me a jump after that. Didn't I get a yellow soul? I did, but it's for walking on water. Ah! Bird? I have to have priorities. Get the bird first, then the skeleton. Sure, the skeleton can fire arrows, but it's not a bird. What? Get back. Get back. Oh my god. I hate everything. Except bacon. But that's usually just assumed as a given. You can only hate everything for so long before you realize bacon is a part of everything. Great sword? Okay, that's not the sword I thought it was. I'm not familiar with all the weapon names in this game. Even though there's... Well, there's not that many, like, useful ones, so I know those. Well, I can walk on water. So I think it's about time I took advantage of that. Still can't get up there, though. Dude, do the fish not know about me because I'm not in the water? I don't think they do. Neat. Get punched. Nice, another gold plate. Just fell out of the skeleton. Yeah, no. Throw the skull. Now I'm gonna stop hitting him. Oh, he's gonna throw the skull. Oh, yeah! At the shop. He sells potato pancakes. Oh my god, he has a lot of scimitars and a lot of claymores. Oh, he doesn't have the claim. He has that though. So. Satan himself once wore this ring. Sounds like a good reason to get it. Really tempting to just blow my money on potato pancakes right now. I should actually sell stuff that I don't need. That's a lot of money for that sword. Kaiser Knuckle. Hot Punch. Whip Knuckle. Casual Clothes. Gym Clothes. So, one of the gold plates. Sell Cloak. Oh. When did I get a black belt? Neat. Yeah, I didn't see where I got that. I need some kind of additional movement tech. I need double jump. I need super jump. Any of these will suffice. That fish man fell through the floor. I mean, I guess they do that. Cestus. Oh. Fist attachment for punching. Yes, never leave home without your fist attachment. Boy, put that on a t-shirt. Shit sells itself. Who wouldn't buy a t-shirt that says that on it? Yo, poison fist. I can't go down here, though. I can only go that far down. Don't have the tech. And I've got to go find it. But at least there was a second poison fist, poison glove, poison touch. Shining finger! Yeah, there was a second one down here, so I could sell that. Get some money. Go away, eyeball. I'm playing with you. Go away. If I was quick enough, I could have thrown a giant wheel at the giant wheel. Would have been kind of funny for like a second. Would have been worth it though. Get out of here. Your farty grenades. It's like the least intimidating grenade explosion of all time. I got hit by it twice, but it's not very intimidating. Do it. Oh, you did it. These zombie soldiers don't take shit. Mostly because they don't have the reasoning capabilities of something that's not a zombie. Ah, I can just walk through them. God damn it. Not letting me do stuff. Oh, that bird almost got me. Nice. Oh, I tried to get one off of that guy. I can't fall down this tiny pit. No. Hey, I'll have you know. Shit is a game that you should buy just for the game cover. Ooh, yeah, that is really close. Swap a couple pieces around. Oh, God! Yeah, true story. Shit is an MSX video game, and it has a really cool cover. That's all I know about it. Stop. I need to be in here, I think. No. No, I do need to be in here. I need to go this way, though? Yeah. Can't go the other way. Dummy. Get punched. Oh god. It still takes two. Dude, these turnarounds when I crouch. Shit's gotta stop. Hear me, thumbs? Yo, tear of blood. Well, it's not as good as black belt, but it'll fetch me some money. I already have $52,000. Jumped into the punch as I was retracting it. I still can't one-shot Arachnes. Oh my god, Flea Man. I feel like I'm... It's like, what am I getting myself into here? Most emulator sites have MSX ROMs. They should. I wonder if I should play shit at some point. No. Yeah, I'm assuming that as well. It's like, oh shit. Gonna get double jump. Awesome. Well, I'm liking this progression so far. Yes. This is correct. Why only have one jump when you could just jump again in midair? And tell physics to fuck off because you're Dracula. Reclaiming my castle. Punching all these monsters to death. One at a time. Shit, I need to load up the G Gundam Domon Kashu speech every time he uses the Shining Finger attack. Hell yeah. Forgot you could do that. It's been a minute since I've played Rogue Legacy. It's a damn shame. It's a really cool game. I should play it again. Nice! No, not nice. Okay, we made it. Right. I'm just getting nothing but yellow souls now. This is great. Go away, white dragon. No one likes your style. That's spoiled milk. I don't really want that. Oh, thank God. Open up my backtracking warp point. Let's go sell some stuff while I'm here. Jerk zombie? Welcome back. Some Cestus. Sell one poison fist. And a tear of blood. Do you have anything different yet? Oh my god, dude, I could max out on potato pancakes. Dude, the temptation is so real. I'm gonna hold off for right now, but... Could get Satan's Ring. Decrease my strength. Higher defense, though. I don't really need higher defense. Everything's only doing, like, one damage, three damage tops. From the rock armors. There was something up here. Yep. Same here. This is... this is a silly game. Very silly. Yeah, well, castle map too. Nice. Okay. Not a really need mana prism. Yeah, let's see what you have for sale today. Well, you know, I have some gym clothes. You know, suitable for gym class. Also have, you know, Satan's Ring. Come again? Yeah, you know, just, Satan's Ring. Once again, since I told the randomizer not to randomize the gram souls, I know which ones I need to go after. The only question is, where are they going to be? You don't have to get them from statues. You're actually supposed to get them, you're supposed to get them from statues, you're not necessarily supposed to get them from enemy drops, you can. Mission accomplished. Still, the merchant that's in, oh god, SNES Dragon, I guess any other iteration of it, just has a heart. What do you have for sale? Oh, you know, a shield and, a heart. In case you need to move a lot of blood. Oh, now that's getting close to a good reference right there. Any Futurama reference is a good reference. Anyways. Yeah, I deserve that one. Come on. He's gonna run out of ribs. There he goes. I love that sound that plays when you hit the skull. It gets a noticeably different sound than, like, anything else in the game. Yeah, good luck being that close to an actual grenade. It's the one thing that people never take into account when it comes to explosions is shrapnel. These birds are on to me. They know what I did. Funny thing is, I don't, so maybe I should let him catch up with me and we'll understand why they're so mad. Alright, this is gonna take me to the place, right? No. Took me to the other place. This is also fine and dandy, and more than acceptable. Careful, I might be able to get out of bounds there. No. Blackout. Black belt is so good. Go back and be somewhere different? No. Rune ring. Wait, what the hell does that do again? Oh. MP recovery. Now I go back, and then I'm here. Ah. Meat strip. Meat strip recovers like 29 HP or something pitiful. Hop down here. Hit save. Ride on into the sunset. There's still one that I'm missing. Oh, that's what I had to do. Oi! Oi! Fuck off! No! Super potion. Da da da. And money. Super money. Brothers. Yeah, not you. Ah. Oh, devil. Beat the devil out of it. Nothing? Tra-la-la? God damn it, me with the references tonight. Well, me with the references, like, almost any night, I guess. Some are definitely better than others. Hi. I was crouching. No. Rotten meat, why, dude? Back down here, dude. Come on. Chicken almost got me. Nice shot. Mine was better. Either way, I'm not going the right way. Ah. Oops. not doing something right, so I'm not getting to where I want to go. There we go. Oh, this is the back entrance for Clock Tower, though. It even comes with a cutscene. Oh, no. No, it's not. Where the hell am I thinking the back entrance for Clock Tower is? Oh. Boy, I was very wrong. Delightful. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't even see him. I need to be careful. I am going to die. Most of my meat. No! Just run! Just run! Respawn the room. Panic a little bit less. In the room. This is probably about to be a really bad idea. Oh, nice, the double. Scythe is down. Oh shit. Yeah, I need to eat some food. Some pudding. Eat a persimmon. I need him to not be in the wall. Cheat motherfucker. Got him. Holy crap. Great armor. That sucks. And cloth tunic. That sucks even worse. Ugh, where's my blocking mail? Does anyone know? Of course not. No one else has randomized this game quite like I have right now, so. Right. Sadly, that's enough dancing. They apparently have stuff that we still need to find. God, this attack's so fast. Yes. Clock Tower has the back door to top floor. That's what I was thinking earlier. Okay. Wow, that Valkyrie, she knew what was about to hit her, but only for like a split second. And in that split second, she was very scared. Come on. Rubles. Barney Rubles. Oh, fuck! Caught it right in my mouth. Damn it! Ah! On the way back, too. Oh my god. The Bomberman's just guest appearing in everything. At least he's there. Oh no, I have to go through that water section to get to the warp point. Ugh. Damn it. Man, fuck you clowns. I'm out of here. Too Too good for your chess club. Nice. Imp. Where can I even go? Go this way. Let's not, actually. There we go. That's one of the souls. Just boop, succubus. All right. We have one out of the three souls that we need in order to become Dracula. Almost got shot. Blue soul down here. That's giant bat. Alright, we're only missing one soul. We still need to find Flame Demon. And then we can become Dracula when the time is right. Still really like some of the other souls though, like Black Panther. I can move around at the speed of holy shit, that guy's fast. Not that button. Stupid bone dragon? Bouncing around, being so damn happy all the time. No one gets to be that happy all the time. Money. Excuse me, sir. Mm-hmm. Skula! Got it. Beat these flea men to death. Need you over here, sir. Come on. Oh no. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Waiter skeleton. It's fine. Get the money. Get out of here. There. Ow. 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 Yeah? No. Ow. Boxing glove. No. Down. Down is the way. The other way just leads to money. Ninja suit. I'm gonna have to turn into a bat. I didn't select bat. Flying armor bag, because I don't want to keep giant bat on. Put it on when the time is right. This is gonna be fun with just punch. Not a good plan. Big dumb hand down. Oh god! Oh wow. Doing more damage than I thought I was. Tsuchinoko! Guarding a cream puff! Wow. There he is. No, I didn't kill him in time. I can't kill him fast enough. Oh well. That's Tsuchinoko. Oh my god! Ah! Holy shit. Dude, Flea Man Rain. It's nothing to sing hallelujah about. It's like the opposite. Blood-curdling cries of terror. I can't do those, though. They hurt my throat too much. Thank you. I guess I'm mostly done up here. Punched. Everybody gets punched. Except for those audience members that want the money instead. You get nothing. Oh, I don't have slide. God damn it, this is the wrong way for me to be going here. Curses. Thinking of, like, the area of the dungeon that's next to that? I'm thinking of the area that's, like, to the left of it. Giant bat, and I get a chance to punch this guy again. Whoops. Giant bat. Go, giant bat! Oh my god. I'm back here. Fight like a man. Dracula's tunic. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Yup. That is getting put on my body. Not really, like, an important item for progression, but a nice piece of armor. Glad I have. Face. Didn't go work. Might as well, just so it's not bugging me. Nope. Tiny devil, you get your ass back here, mister. Worth it. Man. Got him. What do we got? It's top floor? Nope, clock tower. It's the bottom part of clock tower. This is one of the places I was trying to go. No, Medusa heads, god damn it. I don't really need to warp anywhere. I'd like to know what souls these guys drop. Man, come on. Alright, I'm not curious anymore. Skua! Take that, devil. Oh, here we go. Wouldn't be a Castlevania game if it wasn't platforming on swinging pendulums. Dancing. I don't have slide. I have giant bat, though. Really? All that for Mach Punch. Nice. Well. Let's reset the room. Fuck, same exact thing. Gotta... Wow. I'm gonna be trapped in this fucking room forever. I was almost out, dude. I was almost out, and I get turned to stone. Fucking god, do I even have enough magic to get out of here now? Not now. All right. Fuck everything. Get me out of here. Go and get me out of here. on, just get through it. Wow, can't just crouch fall through that platform? That gear? Could do it through the other one. Have anything different yet? I beat Death. He's got even more bullshit. All right. Old Roxy's suit. Jais. Still the best sword that he's got. Ah, that's disappointing. Oh well. I guess that means it's not broken. Cestus, not punch. All those cloth tunics. Ninja suits. I don't need to sell the rune ring. Alright, we're doing it. It's time. Puffs. Hell yeah. What? No! I'm done with you. Stinky old man. Meat strip. Down here. Get by everything. Fish. Fish. Fish! Yo, Ancient Book 1. A fish was reading an old, old book. Shit everywhere in this seed. Oh. Yeah, better not go back that way. No, it's a mimic! Damn it. Fuck you, horse! Rude beast? Oh, I'm poisoned. Alright, despawn that guy. Stand somewhere where there's not yellow Medusa heads. I don't have a rush soul. How did I not get hit? Makes up for it. No, I don't think I need to warp back. Need to find a save point, but that's nothing new. Fuck off. Man, really? Really? God, I'm gonna die. Meat strip, save me. Oh no, projectiles. That's fucking cheating. Nice. Low fat milk. cream puff. Huh? Why is he all black? Shadow Gorgon. How spooky. Oh, all Gorgons are black now. Frickin' Mimic respawned. Oh. You ever walk in on a murder? It's never a good feeling. Only now are we in the underground cemetery, though. Oh boy. God, there were still enemies in this hallway. All right. And for everyone's favorite boss. Yeah. off my platform. Part of this show. Take longer than the death fight. Almost a good idea. Oh my god, I can't turn around and punch! My cream puffs drown my sorrows. Oh god, he's here. What the fuck was that? Hey, Legion just tried to hyper beam me. Not cool. God damn it, Legion. I'm punching that baby out of you. That's all there is to it. Get used to the idea of having a fist in your face. Ow. Hi, buddy. Nice. One shot. Oh, Legion baby. Punch him. Fucking double chomp. Fantastic. Let's see what he was guarding. Maybe he was guarding something that wasn't shit. Not sure how I'm getting hit back to the left when everything is moving to the right. That's a rush soul. And I don't have time to do fucking anything in here. My god. This is just prey for iframes. Hope you can get lucky with a couple punches. Good fucking god. Try to warn these guys. They don't fucking listen. Nice, we got slide. After all the places I can think of where I needed it, I've already done them. Like, I've already got giant bats, so it doesn't matter. At least that dead lady's not still there being dead. Bringing down the property value. Take a free high potion. Five shots for a beam skeleton. That's called I'm running past for right now. Yeah. lion. Where tiger? Fuck you, Killer Mantle. Ain't having your shit today. What I am having is a damn save point, though. Oh, you prick. Nope. Out of there. Dude, fuck off! Oh my god, dude, it forces me onto the bottom platform where I can't jump to get ahead. Ah! I don't know why it used the third one when I was trying to back out of the menu. There. Fuck off, elevator. Just go where I want you to go. God damn it. Now we gotta play DDR. What the fuck? Is that like off too far to the right? What the hell? Yo, nice. I'll take Kicker Skeleton. Go. Save again. I'm gonna give one more crack at that top room. I'm just fucking going. Apparently I'm not just fucking going. All these pricks know just how to get right in front of me. Oh, except for when I fucking stand still. Then they all just swarm around me. God damn it! If I can just make some fucking progress here! Oh, and of course it's fucking this one. And this is gonna be crap. Potentially not. It wasn't crap. It was not crap. It was Black Panther. This is how I'm gonna get out of here. Still gonna get damaged, but not anywhere near as much as I did coming in. Thank God. Ah, Wakanda forever. What? Time to face the giant bat. Or not. Oh, punched him right in the eyeball. Poison worm. Of course it's Balor. Balor. Hell? That's some kind of armor, I don't know what kind. Let's get through. Just get through! Make it to the succubus room. I got poison. Lady. Demon's mail. It's like I'm gonna have to do that. Oh, good anti-air. Black suit? Okay. Let's get out of here the old-fashioned way. By the old-fashioned way, I mean... maybe this. Fuck everything! Really? Get knocked back so fucking hard that you get sent all the fucking way back down to the bottom. Good job, Soma. Your glass jaw is a thing to fucking behold. Fuck this, man. Jackass merman. And you, Uko back. You're cruising for a fucking bruising yourself. Man, how fucking close to these things do I need to be? Down. Wish this game would make up its mind sometimes. Undyne. Early. I think I have enough magic. Sure did. Giant bat, and yeah, I'm still gonna want Undyne. Wow! Range on those apples, and she drops a strawberry. Not an apple. Let's go. Oh, million. Mm-hmm. Definitely want one of those. You could sell them shits. There was something over here. Grapes? Grapes. Ooh, I can check items that are in here. And by in here, I mean in this area. Am I in here? No. Yeah. This is the room. Flame necklace. I already have some of those. One of those, some of those. Doesn't matter. All that spoiled milk. Nice. Those two straight. I know that those are the ones that I need. Oh no! That's fine. Free potato pancake. Oh my god, dude, how'd he hit me? I really miss having a giant swinging hitbox. A big arc above my head and in front of me. Nope, just a straight fucking line now. God damn it, Soma! Your fucking glass jaw! Stop getting hit into next fucking week! Watch out, dipshit. Fantastic. Let's see if I can make this work. Well, I have all the ancient books. Demon from Hellfires, King of Bats, Beautiful Nightmare. Thank you. Actually, hit this here save point. Oh man, I need to take myself a break to make sure my knees are still working. Ah, it's been like 2.5 hours. So, I'm gonna be right back, and yeah, I'll get going once I get back. All right. I'm gonna go down there. Really, I only have... There's one big area that I haven't gone to yet. That's up above me somewhere. Now, why don't I go there? The inner quarters. More importantly, let's see if I can... Remember how to get there. I don't have... Black Panther. There we go. Slime! Hey, we made it. I didn't even get lost. I'm so proud. Oh. No. All right. Time for Headhunter. Versus Lady Form. She gets punched a bunch. Next is Old Wizard. He also gets punched a bunch. I can actually fucking hit him. And finally, there's Yoshi. Yoshi's dead. He got Undyne. And a save point. I don't have Gallimoth, so I can't go in that room across the hall. I think that was everything in there. Bam! Well, that's where Succubus was. That's good to know. I fucking hate that boat. It's the stupidest shit in the world. It doesn't just let you stand on it. I don't even think there's anything over here. Elfin cape. I lied. There's a couple things over here. This is normally where you get one of the ancient books. I really don't have that much left to check. As far as item locations for this soul. Steel plate. Yay. Man, fuck off, gargoyles. No one likes you. I'm not talking about the 90s cartoon show. Surprising number of people like that. Your friend and mine, Iron Golem. He's guarding a high mind up. One. I've killed him before. Without Killer Mantle. It's So that means I've hit him 9,999 times. Perform a high jump by pressing L in lid jump. Sherman ring. Increases experience points when you walk. Save that game. Giant bat was. These don't come with spoiler logs, do they? I don't think they do. No. Big dumb bunny. Really? Death's robe and iron plate. Neat. But that does not help me. I need flame demon soul. Damn, unless Chronomage has it. Here, fill out a bit more of the map. Maybe there's something I'm forgetting. Save it again. Just because I'm really running around willy-nilly right now. Thank you. Oh. I forgot there was a soul. Or at least, you know, an item. Potential item up here. If that would have been Flame Demon, I would have been pretty upset with myself. There's Flame Demon. Let's go do this. We're done. We're done exploring this castle. Oh God! God. You don't need them on right at the beginning of the fight. What? Yeah. weapon is not great. Man, I keep fucking sliding. Knock that shit off, Soma! God damn it, I'm not hitting. Like, I don't know what I'm doing on the D-pad that's making him try to, like, dash or something. Man, fuck you, hitboxes. God fucking damn it. Got it. Dude, I am letting go of down and then hitting jump, and it's still counting it as a slide. Yeah, I'm gonna get hit. Got him. Hell no, you're not Dracula. I am, you son of a bitch. Oh, what's this? Lots of some things are flowing into you, Soma. It's not just one thing. No, wait. Please stop. Near means no. See? I am clearly Dracula now. That back, that back. Succubus can stay. Money and money. Save the game. Gotta go fight Julius. Or punch glove. Oh boy. Hammer, if you've got the claim, I'm buying it. Nope. It's really just after fighting death. I mean, maybe his inventory changes again after you fight Julius? I actually don't think so. His inventory changes once. At least I still have the one Joyous. Alright, so we need to go to the floating gardens. Screwed it all up. Dude, Steam, what? Fine, I know you're there. Hello. Thank you. Goodbye. Good night. Damn! This has been a really good fight, considering that I don't have some kind of big, hairy, scary weapon. Trade shots a little bit. We got him, dude. I've had enough. Enough for too much. Darkness world. Save'ems my game. Baby. Oh, yeah. Well, our journey is rapidly approaching its climax. Oh, I'm just gonna take one more quick break, get myself an even fresher drink than the one I grabbed last time, because that one's already done. I have a bad habit of, like, drinking over half of a bottle of iced tea and then putting it back in the fridge. So I've got, like, two half bottles in there. Used to be six, but then last night happened. Yeah, give me just a couple minutes, make sure my knees still work, make sure I don't pee myself on stream, and I will be right back. Thank you. Alright. And we are back. What a jerk you are! You skeleton? Iron Golem is protecting a $100 gold coin. Thanks for leaving your post. Fighting you. Save the game. I would have to find a new background stream, like, right before I'm done. At the beginning, I was watching a blind race of some Star Fox. Making me want to play Star Fox again. It's making me not want to fucking die. Dude, how much HP does this thing have? Fuck off, I'm out of here. Oh, it's like curry or something, and I'm already full. Strawberry. And the grapes. Solus, let me through. Wow. And then let's use up some of the cream puffs. That's a mimic. It sure was. Oof. We've made it. All the way at the end. Let's punch Chaos right in the face. Succubus on so I can at least start. Chipping back some of my health that I am losing way too much of. Phase one down. Now comes the hard part.
Yeah.
Oh! I just ate one of those on the way down. This is gonna fucking hurt. God damn it! And he had one hit left! That happens to me so often. Where, like, I start losing the fight right as he's got one hit left. In a number of games, this happens to me. Ah, oh, but we did it! Look at that castle just get ripped into shit. Because somehow a castle fits into the eclipse. Congratulations. You are now Dracula. Awesome. We actually managed to do it. And I didn't... I didn't just cheese my way out by using that gold sword that I had. I actually followed through with punch only. Pretty cool stuff, man. The end.